Service animals. What can businesses ask?
Hey, Claudia. I see you brought your dog. Are you sure you can bring the service dog into the restaurant?
Oh, yeah. The Americans with Disabilities Act gives me the right to take my trained service dog wherever the public is allowed to go.
So, how does the restaurant know it's a service dog and not a pet? Can they ask you for a certificate or proof of training?
No. A business may not ask for any proof of training or documentation. The business may ask two questions. Is that a service animal needed because of a disability? Then they can ask, what work or tasks has the dog been trained to do for me?
How do you answer what work or tasks the dog has been trained to do for you?
I give examples like my service dog is trained to help me with my balance, or she can pick things up for me.
That's great. Let's go inside. Woof, I'm starving.
The ADA defines a service animal as an individually trained dog that performs work or a task for someone with a disability. To learn more about service animals, contact the Great Lakes ADA Center by calling 1-800-949-4232 or by visiting adagreatlakes.org and become a subscriber or follower at ADA Great Lakes. Pick your favorite social media network. We're on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, and YouTube.
This video was developed under a grant from the National Institute on Disability, Independent Living, and Rehabilitation Research.